Good Friday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austen Onek with a quick check of what's going on across the Mid-South, which includes rain and a few thunderstorms this morning. No severe weather, but we'll be watching for that, and no winter weather either. But there are some flashes of lightning across portions of the Mid-South, so definitely want to pay attention there. Temperatures are well above freezing, so we're not seeing any major problems out there for right now. But again, we could be seeing the possibility of some more problems into the rest of the day with wet roadways. Temperatures back into the mid to upper 40s to lower 50s, and those winds switching to the northwest as a storm system rolls on through the area. Rest of the forecast, again, looks pretty good into the weekend. We'll have that coming up, plus more of your weather pictures. Stay tuned for more coming up on News Channel 3.